back with you, buddy. We're back on some Mojo Rampage, trying to make some more progress. There's six of them in that direction. Look at the progression already. We gotta set up for hopefully a decent possible finish run. Yeah. Shit, what the fuck? He was on the other side over here.
Ooh.
He seems like he'd be one of the easier ones. I was just last time I burst on those. Very bad, though. Oh my god, like this. Some of these things. Speed. This one can go with that. These two can go together. The entire map, yeah? Okay. better. Nice. I was trying to make this fresh shit up. Liking this one. So this is a spider dude. The unholy clue. Holy fuck. I'm happy. Well, let's go see this guy. I feel like I'm not gonna be loud in this one. I remember being here. There's another Mojo mix there? Yes, okay. After, we got one. Zigged and zagged, and I and fuck. Oh, so it tells you when you made enough to level up. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's just restart it again. Yay. Yeah. first time. Why do you wait so long? We waited and I had hope. Oh, I can do this. What's with all these wands, man? Another one. Jesus. I should be checked out. Okay, what's the pen so I can just do that? Sure, I'll keep that one.
What is that?
Put that on. And fix that back up. That's why I hate this. Oh, apparently I got the boss activated now. Step on the thing, that's the fucked up part. Thank you. I'm just gonna check trophies quickly. I think it's just, yeah, it says nothing about certain characters, just. Oh! So there's more than four gods. There's a trophy that says to unlock all the gods. Which is, I think, just probably playing through the entire thing. Complete all the quests in hardcore, annoying, blah blah blah, all those difficulties. Okay. This is difficulties. I'm completing it. Doing certain things. Alright. Pick up 10,000 coins. Unlock the champion mask. Unlock all gods. Find all the items from the library. Reach max level. I wonder what max level is. Proximity, you have a chance to get hurt. You're still gonna give you a health. Thank you. secrets, two doors, and one pocket. Is that what Post is? Let me carry it. Things better? That's cool. Gonna be a good one. Not a tag rate speed, doing my fire. Some of those customized Mojo. Wait. Did I kill it so fast that it glitched out? Permanently. We have a +3 now. That's cool. Yeah, it's getting so much bigger. That's amazing. Is this another pin? So we have two new pins we gotta run. Wendigo without getting hit. You still have a long ways to go. Well, just more still. And Spicy and the... I don't think this is important. Especially since I need 20 of them. For one mask. The other 20 says 40 and then 18. Two more characters? It's another 20. And then 60 medals before I can start. Progression in the last hour. We are starting to kind of break up. You gotta give me your hat.
Let's go. this giant circle. I thought it was just this small one. No, it's the entire... Wow, that's a big area. This guy's gonna be gross. Myself. The door is too much like this one Mojo doll. Not on the plane.
That's cool. I kind of don't want that either. Mojo room. Chance with a homing missile chance later on. If you get lucky with it.
Yeah, that. fucking wand is trash.
There goes that trophy.
I would have had it too if it wasn't that wand, I think. Screw me up a little bit.
Seconds.
Wow.
It's
better than nothing, right?
We're gonna get rid of this one.
Homing chance.
Thank you.
come on, be my favorite, come on, still be there. Shit. Oh, fuck yeah. Chance heal modifier. Thank you. okay. Okay, so I'm gonna keep this in my inventory. I'm gonna keep that in my inventory. I think I'll keep that in my inventory. The only thing I kind of want to keep is that. And that. No! It does everything! Not just equip, not just inventory, but the equipment as well. You motherfucker!
Okay, I'm gonna chop up the tree, I guess, and you're at, I'm gonna need it again.
Okay, so health, heal motherfuck. Heal on crit, with crit chance, plus 10. Action health, more gold find, damage, crit chance. Fuck, it's gonna heal damage, No. Fuck, and fuck. Okay. I hate when it says inventory, but it also means equipment, and it doesn't clearly state that. I should have known though. Confident. Now I'm just not too sure how I feel. I need to find a mojo mixer and I could mix most of those things together, but oh look, the same fucking thing I have. Okay, that I don't want. Choice but to keep. I kind of want to get rid of this gold mine, and I don't really give a shit about it. And then just put that on. Clearly.
that was for coins, huh? No secrets. No extra doors. This is my Mojo mixer. Just kind of fucked myself over at the last second. Yay. Good job, me. So proud of myself. Nightmare. That's new. Very new. Get back. That weird room, they're all kind of connected, so now it's gonna go down the hallway. Remember, when it says inventory, it usually means both inventory and equipment. And that is the hard way. Okay, it's fine. As I wanted. What's this? Damaged gold find. Fuck, I don't need that one. What do you bounce off of?
I like this.
I could just sit there all day doing that shit.
That's another re-roll your inventory.
Why? Why would they do that to me? No. Fuck that. I'm not gonna do it. I want to. I'm not going to, though.
Check it out. Okay, kill wormling without being damaged. Nice. I got that one. Okay, I have two of them, it only matters if you have one without being damaged. Warriors are your best friend. Give me all this gold. I think in the end it was shot potency that really saved me. But then again, this extra damage, the crit chance, the heal on crit, and all that, that's pretty cool. I like it. Heal on sucker. Get a high crit chance. 5% on crit. So every time you get a crit, you pump some health back. So I had the plus 20% crit. I was getting crits way more than I needed. Get it out quick. Oof.
the critical chance I'm at 15% already to begin with. Like this character a lot more than the first one. I thought that role was gonna be a lot more helpful. But not really. The extra rate of fire spell is actually a little bit more helpful, especially since I have that increased rate of fire. Thank you. we're prepared for a fresh start. A fresh quest. Oh, wait! that attack rate definitely got me from having to back up. Okay, so those are spiders. Three secrets, two special doors. This guy. Spiders! you're forgetting the D-pad is the emotes. Find something that's way better than that one already, but big scene. Here's the other one. Nice, another mojo spot. That's what I was spell damages. Cool, but I'm not sure about that right now. This we're just gonna sell. Yeah, gold. Yeah. man, I want that trophy to pop up. I mean, I do, but I don't. 10,000 gold already. Quick. Chance for damage, speed for chance, accurate for all damage. Secrets. Hell yeah. That's a new item. That's a damn good item, actually. Oh, fuck, is this one? Okay. I've never seen this one before. But, very... Envy. Very cool. I like that. A lot harder than apart and then just okay. Now what? Oh, I'm just okay, yeah. That's fun. Oh man. Okay, let's go to the cemetery. I'm actually really liking this character. Ow.
get that little bit of self-heal. It's just constant, even from the beginning. You don't have to worry about that skill. After finding three secrets, right? Okay, so my stat three is going to be three secrets. That one. Seems like it would be cool to I'm gonna do that. I was just that once and scroll over, hit that again. Probably gonna be helpful. I thought I got hurt, but no, it was just this had the max health, so but I lost them. Okay, so yeah. You're good. Okay, I found a shrine of Man Bridget. She says that she will reward me if I can tell her the correct recipe of an enchantment to drive evil spirits from homes. The recipe needs rum, tobacco, and ketchup, chickens, graveyard dust. I'm gonna take graveyard dust. Yeah. Three metals. Requires ketchup. And I only know this because I use it personally. Rum, tobacco, and ketchup. Keeps all the evil spirits away. I haven't had any problems with it. Pretty good progress. Put on the baton on that. Thank you. kill four elites. It's a new item, so. New item for the library. One item for that trophy. How lucky do I get with the lead right there? Look at that. Oh my god, what's with all these? It's a scroll, it's a mojo, and it just says 420-420. Oh shit! A scroll that sometimes has important ratings. Extra damage and extra speed. Jesus. I want to pick it up because I want to mix it with this. But can I push it in the door? Oh, two. No, I can't. Okay. Holy shit! Did they just seriously give me 6 items? Oh, I like this one. Medals, so I can actually buy it on that. One of them, anyways. Ah, this is fun. So we're gonna drop that for this. Just leave it along the way. That, no, three. Thank you.
That was the lady one. And let's give it a 10. I'm going to go to unlock these things.
Having that high fire rate. Man, pins. Still not. Still not invincible. You're just slightly godlike. Our friend. Four more secrets in the exit.
Thank you.
And I'm actually about to die.
Rum. That's sounds like a pretty damn good potion, actually. I'm in mid-music realm. I might actually fucking... try to attack him. Not good for this one. I gotta come over here a little bit. Start like... what? One more? Oh my god. My time is this. Yes! Ha! Ah, shit! I died. But, yeah, he just gives you constant healing, so we're good. Shit. That was fucking close. What closer than I thought it would've should. I thought it should've been. Yeah. Also, the terrain wasn't that great. I should've checked them up there. Did it? So how do we go down to this? No. At the shrine. Oh! Hey! Yes, I like the electric one. My favorite. That full health back. With that burning effect. Ow. Okay, red volcanoes are the secrets. Jeez. We're gonna equip this one now, please. What a wrap. Oh shit. Okay, so one more room. Let's see. Actually did it. Those spells though, those fire spells are pretty intense. Okay, we did it. We had enough healing for that. Oh my god. More XP. experience, you'll still only get 600? What the? What the? Okay, let's hit the vendor now. We have no choice. What healing is that? Nothing! My god, I mean, we'll take this because it's good. I don't really want that. That wouldn't even really be worth it. Yet, but I've been to this one and I think it's like spiders and shit, so we'll go to this one. Shit. Okay. Those you can't shoot, and these are the obvious but not obvious secrets. Backtracking is good. There's not going to be any meat or enemies where you came from. Okay, so we're gonna mix the two best ones we have. I think it's a damn good one. See if we can run back and grab one of those mojos that we left behind. That'll be the bottom one. Okay, yeah, let's do that. this one can't be mixed, so then I will use damage and then damage. Pretty sure it just means Mojo. Confidence is through the roof on this one, almost. Pretty sure this game is gonna love to throw itself at me right away. I mean, I am sitting on 2 extra lives still. I kind of don't want to think about those. I'm just trying to waste them.
just one, but three with this character already. Let's go to the last one. Completely unknown. This one is called the Unhappy. I'm on the floor, so I don't know what I'm looking for. Environmental hazard. Shit, enemy. Okay. Fuck. Okay, shit. Damage? Holy shit. We're gonna drop that. How is that fair? You know? Every time I come out of the fucking door. Okay. Yeah, my stats went up because I got that secret. That's the secret. So let's hope the fucking best on this. I might as well pick this up. Feeling so confident right now. The boss is gonna get the shit out of me, probably. But it's a positive. This is speed going all the time. So I'm gonna use a chance. Wait, Mojo Mixer. Final set. Wish I had a health potion right now just to top myself off for the last boss, but we obviously know what our first move is. I mean, we are finding a lot more gold. 92 gold, that's kind of a lot. Great Guru must be destroyed next. Now we get a boss fight. Can we actually, I want to just go back to the vendor? No, we go there once and that's it. Okay. Boss level. Ooh. We all that gold. He's gonna help me in the fight. Okay, he's blocking everything when he does that. Where's my shit? Where's my shit? Okay, fuck that. This guy is amazing! Oh god, the self-healing OP motherfucker. First run with it. Quest that was giving me troubles with the first character and had no problem. We'll be right back.
Which looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
Like that. That's what it's gonna drive me to. Hopefully we get some good mojos. Hopefully we get some. Oh, come on, what is that? Yeah. Until next time, I'm out.